What if the point of life has nothing to do with the creation of an ever-expanding region of control? What if the point is not to keep at bay all those people, beings, objects, and emotions that we so needlessly fear? What if the point instead is to let go of that control? What if the point of life, the primary reason for existence, is to lie naked with your lover in a shady grove of trees? What if the point is to taste each other's sweat and feel the delicate pressure of finger on chest, thigh on thigh, lip on cheek? What if the point is to stop then in your slow movements together, to listen to birdsong, to watch dragonflies hover, to look at your lover's face and up at the undersides of leaves moving together in the breeze? What if the point all along has been to get along, to relate, to experience things on our own terms? What if the point is to feel joy when joyous, feel love when loving, feel anger when angry, feel thoughtful when full of thought? What if the point from the beginning has been just to be?